guess.
Yeah!
pussies.
Yeah.
me.
Yeah.
very quiet. I'm hunting dickheads.
Wang, you accomplished something without destroying the universe. How wonderful.
Oh, Mezu, you're in such a good mood. Did you just come from strangling some kittens?
I'm afraid I have exhausted my stash. Right now, I'm just high on life, if we're still calling it that.
Hey, tell me something. What's behind those gates anyway? Why do we need to seal them up?
It is impossible to describe in human language. In simplistic terms, it is the shadow of reality. The opposite of everything known. All that is unseen.
And what happens if the gates open?
Our worlds would be sucked together. Bound forever in a chaotic morass. A world without meaning. Devoid of shadow and light.
And Amiona's been keeping them apart single-handed? No wonder she went a little nuts.
She was an unfit vessel. She was always the weakest of us.
I love that you're not afraid to be nurturing.
It is almost time. You should get your affairs in order, such as they are. Take care of any unfinished business and then meet me back here. Once we begin this, there will be no turning back.
Ooh, exciting.